You're Aloy, aren't you? Everyone's talking about your victory at Devil's Grief.
There's no need to fuss over me. Who are you praying for?
My sister, Nicola. She went north to find a Carja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. Nicola saw it happen. Hidden in the cellar in Fort...
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids.
For 10 years, the Carja attacked without warning. Devil's Likes, it all ended when the...
You could have gone...
Leave the sacred land and be purged from all Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola. She said she didn't care.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the Sacred Land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. All Mother, heal my prayer. I kneel before you, low and...
Ugh, this grapes!
Those we lost, all Mother remembers them, Seeker.
Those scrappers must be salvaging metal. Been waiting for the storm to hit.
Thank you.
Look out below!
I'm locked in! Someone! Anyone! Please! Help! I'm locked in! Someone!
Is someone there? Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my...
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. I'll be on my way.
Show no mercy.
The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Got it! Hit it again!
Whoa there!
I'm out of arrows!
The outcast that took the Dream Willow. And they're in trouble.
All Mother, be praised!
She heard it!
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, not that he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest... may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe. And stick together.
You gave us a better deal than the Matriarchs ever would have.
Thanks.
Easy, easy.
Must be Mother's Crown. So I should be around here somewhere.
Riding machine?
Snow chill. Itches.
All that screaming and the blood.
I'm too nervous
My
to talk to you.
My turn will come soon enough.
You?
Some things are beyond our ken. Only better.
Best leave me alone. I wasn't meant to know about that cauldron.
I'm still alive. That makes me one of the lucky ones.
Next time.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Thank you.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Seen them. The corruption hangs off the machine like.
That's now. I'm all the wiser.
Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here, Nakoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Jan wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower, looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
Is there anything you can tell me about Daytower?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal. A murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my...
I understand. I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Daytower.
She can't come back. The Matriarchs won't allow it. And please, keep...
I will. I promise. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
It's funny how you hate outcasts so much, Jen. Living out here all alone, you're practically one yourself.
I happily keep my own company.
Good for you, since I don't exactly see anyone beating down the door to spend time with you. Except outcasts in need of Dream Willow, that is. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
I'll take the Dream Willow to Fia. But you had no right to speak to me as you did. I'll take the Dream Willow to Fia. But you had no right to speak to me as you did.
In charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Honora, I'll say this for you. That kit makes you look fierce.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
I need a moment. My duties today are endless. I've never broken bread with an Outlander.
Who's your commander?
Captain Balan. You can find him in the parapet over by the ridge.
I Any word about our missing men?
I'm still working on it. You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a... I prefer not to do that again.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
Don't ask me where to go if you're lost. I'm a guard.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able...
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find... But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participation?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things.
You've really gone out of your...
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please, let me know.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
machines must have come across Captain Balan's patrol here. Maybe my focus will see something. Check the area with my focus, maybe. I could check my focus, see what it sees. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. Did anyone survive? At least his death came quickly. Here they come. This can't be the helmet from the last Carja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. What is that?
I'm never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feast. I went to the fear fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I'm never really done. Did they close the gate? I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grassy bed. I don't want to go home, but I never want to go home.
How can I learn to override you? I have a feeling it's in another cauldron. Watch out for that machine. He doesn't look friendly.
Calm, calm.
I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered...
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by a Nord.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Raining like it's trying to wash everything away.
Thank you.
Right on target. Just stay out of their way for now.
I might need that. Go again. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Thank you.
Thanks for this. I need a minute to fix the bow up. Now, the snap mod didn't do it any favors.
Long day. And a longer night ahead, most likely. Going down fast.
took a left, then a right. Ugh, I never got lost like this in Main Spring.
Yes, I remember you. Did you find the... Yes, yes, trade quickly. I have work to do. Yes, I'm happy. I will leave you to Rugged. Well traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
What do my tired eyes see? A hunt, sure.
The family next door keeps me up.
bickering. Ugh.
Stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Who is that?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no...
Hi there, Outlander. Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Oh, good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there, if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny. Too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
The last bunch just wanted to know about the reward. Hey, you're a smart one. This camp isn't even big enough for a name up where the snow won't thaw. They say the Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learn how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable... You mean they'd pay you for it?
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
Are you some kind of merchant? You don't seem to have any wares.
More of an explorer.
But you send other people to do your exploring.
All right, more of an opportunist. Girl, Nora girl, Huntress. We live in a world of risky opportunities. All right. I'm more of a...
What can you tell me?
The Banuk women. Snow witch. They choose to live up there if they prefer machine.
Then they might not want outsiders to know about...
They're...
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon. And you look like you know your way around the savage east. The east. If it's true they walk among machines without fear in this camp, well, you can't miss that, can you? Payment on return.
Meridian caters to every taste, every desire.
I don't care if you think it's superstition. Red Maw has crushed all who hunted it. That's proof enough.
The priest's choir sings at dawn.
The people here won't stand for tyranny. Meridian has proven itself above such... I need a moment. My duties today are endless. I've worked enough to last a lifetime.
false city. And within live the greatest of all people.
If they'll let me.